Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hello. I am also Lisa, the one and only. And today we are in Royale High, and I will be showing you guys how to do the dungeon. If you don't know how to unlock it yet, I mean, there is heaps of tutorials on YouTube already, but not everybody has it unlocked yet. So, I mean, hopefully this tutorial will help some of you. Anyways, that's enough talking. Let's get right on into the video now. So first, you're going to want to go in the castle's heart, and there should be this honor roll legendary crown cabinet. Basically, it has the top Royale High players, and then you're just going to go to poses on here. And then in all poses, there should be, if you just scroll down a little bit, you can either do the curtsy bow or the princely bow. And then if you do one of them, the door will unlock and it will have a little button, click enter the throne tower. Okay, we have now arrived at the throne tower and you're just gonna want to walk up these stairs. And you should see this painting, with this girl with a really big dress. You're just gonna click on it and take the pink key. There will also be a chest, and you can get 50 XP from that. For now, we're gonna put the pink key away, and we're going to walk up into the throne room just here. Now, in the throne room, there should be a couple of books on the floor. You just wanna click on all of the books that you see. All the book forms will be randomized for everyone. There may be less in here for you than there is for me. There's actually a lot in here, though. Let's keep the key. Now, after we've collected all the books, you're gonna want to see all these candles on the wall. You're gonna want to ignite or just click on the ones that are not lit up. If they're already lit up, you don't have to click on them. But if they aren't, then just click or tap on them. And then it'll do this little cutscene and reveal this lever up at the top. We're just gonna wanna pull that lever. Now, before we do exit this room, we're gonna wanna fly up in this little ledge up here in here. Oh my god. And then there's going to be a chest, and you will receive 100 XP from this one. Now we can safely exit this room. We'll just go past this hallway with all of these knights. Sorry, for I am editing this clip into this video randomly, because I forgot to show you guys a chest location, which I didn't even know about until just now. In this room with the knights, just this orange knight here, you should be aware we're going first person or shivlock and go down the side and shmeon past him. And then there will be this chest, which will give you 75 XP. I don't know how I didn't remember this sooner, but there you have it, another chest in the throne of tower for you guys to get. You're gonna want to come to this door, and there's a little pink banner above it, as well as pink flames outside. You're just gonna want to click your key, and it should instantly unlock the door. There will also be a couple of books in here. They want to get them all, and then pull the lever. After we pull the lever, you're going to want to look up at these banners up here. You can, I'm gonna type them in chat, but you can write them down or take a picture. You can just write the colors, which is what I'm doing. And, oh, I didn't type pink font. That's okay. I know it's pink, so. And my order is blue. Oh, red. Purple. Orange, green, and then pink. Then it's gonna do a quick little cutscene and reveal a secret door. Oh. They'll be gone. The door is opening. Now, before we do go up this door, we're gonna wanna go back in this area near the pink door and look over at this red banner or orange or whatever color that is. It's hard to tell. And you're gonna look in this little gap. You're gonna wanna do the same thing that you've done with the badminton's. I'm just gonna type it again. Crystal tiara helmet candle and safdar. Okay, now we can go up the secret door that we just opened previously. There will also be a couple of books in this room. We're gonna all pick them all up. Now, we're going to pay attention to this fireplace and notice how all of the items on here are the same as the ones in the door, but they're in the wrong order. We're gonna wanna interact and basically click on each object. It's a little bit glitchy. If you can't move something, just try to move it a little differently. Okay, finally, I have a crystal at the front. And just come mix this chum up. And once that's in the right order, the door should just open up. Like so. And we're just gonna walk down here. Now, where we'll be in this room with a cauldron, right here. There will also be a couple books in this room. You need to make sure there's a little bit of some difficult places to find. Sometimes they spawn up here or under the bed, etc. And there is also this chest here, so you should also get that. And then we're just gonna want to interact with this potion thing. Now we're going to want to mix blue and yellow, and then it'll make green, then red and blue, which will make purple, and finally yellow and red, which will make orange. Anyways, now that we have all of our colors mixed, you'll just want to like click on all of them like so. Now, once you've done that, you're gonna want to click on this big X. The way you want to get your element, it doesn't matter which element, just any of them. And use it on the portion. I'm just gonna unequip mine really quick. Now, we better click on this little white key, and it should just dip it into the cauldron. Voila, our rainbow tea are gonna wanna take this. They have no idea why I'm bending. Anyway, hee-hee. Let's pick back that up. Now we better go down here, and right as we exit our secret door, there will be this door with some rainbow flames, as well as this unicorn banner, which is where we will use the rainbow key. Now, once it is unlocked, we only need one more lever, and by now we should have found all 15 of the books that we need. It should say up here how many you have. And you're gonna want to come back in this secret passageway and interact with this bookshelf. You just want to click on this empty row, and the books should just start placing themselves on the shelf. Now it will open up this passageway, which we're just gonna fly through, and then it will take us to this piano, which we will play. You're gonna wanna go to the Royale High music, and then the Throne Tower music, and play all of the music like so. And once you play it, there's gonna be another cutscene. There's a lot of cutscenes. And then it's going to shore this green key falling from the sky. Now we can take the green key. Oh, oopsies. And we're going to want to go up this little ladder just here. And they will open up this little attic door. Now there's gonna be a bunch of book piles. And we're gonna right-click on every single book until we come across the blue cape. There will be a couple of diary entries. I think there's six total, maybe seven. I could be wrong. But you don't have to read them. It is very interesting if you want to, though. And it is optional. Okay, I finally found the blue cape, and it was actually mixed with a diary entry, which I've never seen that happen before. Anyway, we're gonna want to grab the blue key and go back, jam the ladder, come down the stairs, and then we're gonna walk over to this drawer with a blue banner and blue fire. It should open up this drawer, and then finally we will find the final lever. We're gonna pull the lever, and it's gonna do this cutscene showing that, we have unlocked the dungeon. Okay, now we're just gonna go back into the throne room up here, and now we will walk behind the curtain and go down these stairs, and then it will lead us to this doorway and just click enter the dungeon. Okay, we have officially made it to the dungeon. Now, once you arrive at the dungeon, we need to actually, I'm on a public server, so I cannot do this, but there will be like this little door here with some wings. You're gonna walk in, and it's gonna be another huge door. And there's gonna be all these little podiums. There should be six total because there is six elements in Royale High, as most of us already know. And basically, you're gonna need one player of each element to use their element on this. And it should essentially just do like this for every single element. Unfortunately, it doesn't work if you're have two elements. You can't use two elements. Only one element can be used per player. So you should probably use them wisely, and if you have multiple elements, then maybe wait for other players to do the elements first, just in case they don't have one of the elements you have. So yeah, basically, once this door opens, it will do an obby, which I'll just click clip right up on the screen. Here, as you can see, this person is doing the obby. And basically, you could even ask another player to carry you. Some other people will, ask if others want to be carried. There's also different types of glitches you can do to wait for the lava to go down. I'm sure there's heaps of tutorials for stuff like that. But yeah, the obby, it may take more than one try, but eventually you should be able to reach the top. And once you do, there should be five chests in total.
Thank you.
Yeah, that is all the chests in the dungeon that are accessible at the moment. Sorry, yeah, that is all. But you're dead, everybody. Goodbye for now. I have to end this video.